So last weekend, Thomas and I decided to start painting our fencing masks. We went ahead and did his first, as you can see here, and I put together a little quick photo tutorial, which is up on Imgur, of how we did that. You'll find the link to that in the video description below. That tutorial got enough attention and enough questions asked that we decided to go ahead into a video version as well. So today we're going to be painting my mask. The design we're doing on my mask is slightly more complicated than what we did on his, just because it involves more colors, but it's still going to be the same basic process, and you'll be able to follow along step by step.